Before we get started, quick announcement. If you're an independent artist yourself and you want me to react to your song, just hit my email in the description. We can make that happen. What's good, Crime Family? Hope you're having a good day today. If not, I hope the video bring a little light to your day. Today's artist we finna check out go by the name of Earl the Monarch. Listen, we already done a reaction to him. Super talented. Super talented. But this song right here is called How You Feel. Let's go ahead and get straight to it. I ain't gonna hold you up. We here for the music. Hello, I gotta make sure the volume all the way up to the maximum, brother. That intro is fire. Sheesh.
Mark, what up, nigga? Game time. Hey. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga.
Okay.
Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga how you feel. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga, tell a
yo, I ain't gonna lie, man. It's always a hating ass in his videos, man. Why they be hating on the boy, man? Let's get it, though. Let me run this back a little bit, man. Oh, man.
Tell a nigga, tell a nigga, tell a nigga, tell a nigga how you feel. Can a young nigga get money with a word, but a nigga coming through trying to take shit down. I just want a cool ball black with a top band back. She looking like a spaceship, damn. Yeah. Shit, life get real. In moments it feels so surreal, go hard in the field. Hey. I feel it like to the fullest, enjoying this trip to the mills. Bitch, how do you feel? They laughed at me, but it's cool. I never let them change my mood, no.
They laughed at me, but I never let them change my mood. Hey, listen, you can try to, you know, bring down my happiness, but it's not gonna happen today. I won't let you talk your talk right now, brother. Hey, no bad vibes, all summer long type of shit.
Bitch, how do you feel? They laughed at me, but it's cool. I never let them change my mood, no. They try to tell me that I'm rude. I just pull a you on you, ho. Picture me rolling the slogan forever. Motivated to go hard for the better. Introverted in my pen, clever. Got your baby mama writing me letters. I'm anti. Nigga, get your bitch ass back.
He said he anti. Get your chair back. Listen, I'm anti-back. What?
Baby mama writing me letters, I'm anti, nigga, get your bitch ass back. How you niggas say you getting money when you niggas smoke crack?
Damn.
Murder motors on a daily basis, but I keep composure, bitch, I'm getting money, trying to reach a border while you watching who on a fucking sofa. You a lame nigga and you steady gapping, all I talk with business when my celly cracking. If you want it, you can get the action, bitch, I stab at something like Colin Kaepernick. JC on with the name drops, tells Island Beats that I'm trying to slide. Real niggas never fucking die, Monarch with another homicide, goddamn.
What's ever niggas never die? Monarch with the homicide on the beat. I see slide, bro.
Real niggas never fucking die. Monarch with another homicide. Goddamn.
Yeah.
Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga how you feel. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga how you feel.
Can
a nigga get money with a word, but a nigga coming through trying to take shit down.
Ooh, can I get money, not worry about someone. Listen, bro, why I gotta be like that? Why when we out here getting money, it's just like somebody plotting on trying to take you down or try to take what you got? And it's so trash that it's like that, man. But he's speaking facts, bro.
Tell a nigga how you feel. Can a young nigga get money with a word, but a nigga coming through trying to take shit down. I just want a coupe all black with a top layer back. She looking like a spaceship, damn. Shit, life can get real. And moments can feel so surreal, go hard in the field.
Quiet,
I
man.
Feel life to the fullest, enjoying this trip to the mills. Bitch, how do you feel? Fake it to a snake, and little niggas can't relate. Mm-hmm. Now they saying that I'm great. Wait, now they saying that I'm great.
Yeah,
after years of being overlooked, grinding, constant fighting for a look. They blinded. Now a nigga doing numbers, and I'm doing live shows. Bitch, I'm glowed, I'm shining. Oh. Watch them speak, and bad back, bitch, I need to defeat. Y'all trash when you hop on the beat. Really trying to see a meal in a week. Your baby mamas
that's
ain't
right,
saying.
Trying to see a million a week too, brother. Listen, I'm trying to get to the bag too. I'm talking M's, bro. M's, speak M's all into the universe. Let's get it.
Your trash when you hop on the beat. Really trying to see a million a week. Your baby mamas ain't safe. Snatching game, banging after fame is backwards.
Trying to slide on LMA, no capping.
One thing you never call me is average bitch. Mix the Hennessy with the patent wrong. I'm on another level, bitch. I'm faded. Middle finger to the competition. Ain't no competition. I'm the greatest. Steady grind.
I said middle finger to the competition. Ain't no competition. I'm the greatest. Listen, hey, listen. On the competition, this I got this myself. I feel
bitch,
it.
Faded. Middle finger to the competition. Ain't no competition. I'm the greatest. Steady grinding, got them playing tickets. Bitch, I'm trying to see some different places. Middle finger to the competition. Yeah. Ain't no competition. I'm the greatest. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga how you feel. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga. Tell a nigga how you feel. Yeah, young nigga getting money with a word, but a nigga coming through trying to take shit down. That's on a football black with a top bare back. Shit looking like a spaceship. Damn, shit, life can get real. And moments can feel so surreal, go hard in the field. I still like to the fullest, enjoying this trip to the mills. Bitch, how do you feel?
I'm telling you, man. Listen, I just listen. This is why I love doing these reactions, bro. Like, I actually enjoy listening to new artists and their music, man, and helping them out with it, man. But, bro, this right here is Big Flames, bro. Let me drop it up. Love the visual. He always coming through with the visuals, man. He always coming through with the music, too, bro. The instrumental was insane, bro. Quality mix, quality visual. Quality means everything, bro, and he's definitely coming with that quality. So, yeah, I'll make sure y'all go check him out, man. As y'all can see, man, bro, would be going hard, man. But the original video link will be in the pin comment or in the description to make it easier for you. Just click the video on my face. It'll take you right to the song. I guess it's time to do that. And we out. Salute, Crown Family. Have you beautiful, blessed day. Until next time. Sheesh. Tell it how you feel.